Create a 6-inch square on the grid after you glue it to the back side of your cardstock. When you get your parabolas, you're going to arrange them into a symmetrical design using 8 parabolas minimum. Then you'll create a color plan for the thread colors that you'll use to sew. Pre-poke the holes at their intersection, and you're ready to go.